And this is the problem, is that most of the people who work at these agencies are well-intentioned individuals. They're patriots. They're good government employees, good public servants. But the people who tend to rise to the top and become the division heads, the branch heads, and of course, you know, the directors of those departments, are people who are in the tank with the industry.